Yeah. What birds? Oh yeah, okay, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, those things that fly around. I didn't know they were birds. I thought they were just whack-ass insects. Yeah, I never paid attention to that too. You just pointed it out. I'm sorry, dude. Paying attention was not my best subject in school. Here you are. So what are we trying to kill? Yeah. There you are. Yeah. Ah, okay. Lucky life found what? So we got, what am I trying to kill? Because I just forgot what all those Chuck Norris jokes. I'm guessing that white thing up in the corner.
I guess you've already fought one, shit.
I think we killed one before. I think we probably killed it while we were trying to kill something else, knowing my luck. Yeah, we killed it before. I wasn't there yet, and he just punched me, you motherfucker. Fucking Godzilla boss, bro. I'm gonna forget what I was healing. Parks is just trying to heal before I get my ass back. No fucking shit.
Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, so you piss off that team, right?
The fire breathing one. Why me? I don't know. Why you? In this corner, oh shit, that corner, oh shit.
Take care, Paul! Treat yourself!
Well, it's busting through that. Okay.
This is gonna hurt!
Well, apparently blocking was not a good idea.
Oh, you're gonna be fine!
Well, yeah, you're gonna be fine. Look at my ass wreck. How am I fine?
What an embarrassment!
I'm not fucking allowed to go, Josh.
Give me like 30 seconds, I'll be over there. Oh, fuck him up. You want to hear an offensive? Hey bro, you wanna hear an offensive joke? An offensive joke? Okay, I lost my job yesterday for telling a kid to go, if they got a problem, go ask their parents. Yeah, I shouldn't have said that at the orphanage. Yeah. What? Oh yeah? You're the most annoying thing in the world is to me? Nah. Oh, here we go. I guess we're just running into the rocks. I can't even get him to do anything. Let's launch his ass.
Well done.
Okay, here we go.
Masterful work.
Man, that was wild.
It's targeting you.
Yeah. But nah, you know how you get, like I was saying, you know how we get the people that always point at their wrist to ask you what time it is? Yeah. Next time that happens, I'm gonna point at my crotch and ask, hey, where's the bathroom at?
Nothing personal, buddy.
I know. Yeah.
Let's go.
Go explore. Run, motherfucker, run! Yeah, I learned. You know what I thought was funny? I was watching a video yesterday, and they were talking about like singers who ruined their careers. And I was like, huh.